Yo, what up? It's Swaggy, back with another legendary, cringy introduction to a video. And we're about to go to Walmart. I don't remember why now, but hopefully I remember when I get there. But let's give you guys a cold start, because again, YouTube loves cold starts. Walk-arounds. My God, this is such a beautiful car. But yeah, give you guys the driving footage and stuff like that. I'm going to do a couple highway pulls, things like that, because I want to and you guys want to see it. So we're going to do. So I'll get to you guys when the car warms up. Disclaimer, the clips you're about to watch, I don't know what it is about this camera, but it makes it look so like I'm driving very, very slow, when I can assure you that I absolutely am not driving slow in Mexico. Like, there were several times where I went in excess of, as I was in Mexico, I went in excess of like 130, 140, and it literally looks like I'm driving 60. But maybe that's a good thing. So, let's just say I'm lying, because, you know. But yeah, I don't know. I need to figure out something, because maybe a head cam will make it better or something, because the camera's just mounted to the camera mount. But it just looks so slow, and I just don't understand. And not only that, but the car is really quiet. Like you can punch it and it'll get a little loud, but the car is really quiet with the windows up. Well, enjoy the driving clips. There'll be tons more, so yeah.